two lips like roses and clover. Bum, bum, bum. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Michael Myers is the most dangerous patient I have ever observed.
For what?
You fooled them, haven't you, Mike? But not me.